Grandpa lay down to take a nap. He dreamed that his backyard became a lake. And in that lake swam just one fish. A big green fish.
A big green fish.
So Grandpa grabbed his fishing pole and tried to catch that fish. But the fish would not take his hook. It just swam around the lake, saying,
"You can't catch me.
Days passed, and Grandpa noticed the lake becoming smaller and smaller. It began to look as though he could catch that fish with his bare hands.
Ooh.
Now's my chance,
he thought. Running out to the lake, Grandpa reached out, but the second his fingertips touched the big green fish, it turned into a giant raccoon.
A giant raccoon.
The raccoon ran off into the hill, saying,
You can't catch me.
Grandpa was so surprised at that moment that he felt as though his head might pop right off his shoulders. But of course, it didn't. Grandpa decided to plant a field of corn where the lake had been. The corn grew and grew until soon it was ready to pick. As Grandpa was picking some ears of corn for dinner, he noticed that something had been eating his corn. Grandpa stayed awake late that night with a flashlight and net in hand.
When I catch that critter,
Grandpa thought,
I'm gonna chase him 10,000 miles away from here. Never get back to eating my corn again.
So Grandpa tried to stay awake throughout the long dark night. He was almost asleep when the sun started to come up over the horizon. And it was then that he heard a suspicious noise in the cornfield. Grandpa grabbed his net and walked very softly, slowly, coming within sight of the mysterious critter. Much to his surprise, Grandpa saw a raccoon, the same one that made his head pop off earlier that year. Grandpa quietly snuck up behind the raccoon. Just as Grandpa raised his net over the raccoon, it turned into an eagle and flew up above Grandpa's head.
Ooh.
Hey! Eagle dropped a kernel of corn on Grandpa's head and said,
You can't catch me.
It was at this point in Grandpa's dream that his little grandson over for a visit. As Grandpa lay dreaming in his hammock, the little boy jumped onto his stomach and woke him. Grandpa sat up to see his grandson running away, saying,
You can't catch me.
Grandpa looked at his grandson and rubbed his eyes.
Probably not.